changed my name to the black one. It's actually not Gollum.
Yeah, I changed mine to Bryce real quick.
I am the dark. I am the night. I am the black one.
Can we just play this game? All right,
all right. So, guys, did you hear? Did you hear the story?
No.
The story of what?
About the little blob named Bob.
The story of Easter Smith.
He got hungry.
He didn't mean to smear.
And, the story of Mr. Smith.
He went into the woods to get some food.
And?
We gotta feed him. We all gotta feed him. We all have our own blobs named Bob.
Wait, is this self-sacrifice?
Going somewhere?
Yeah, we're, well...
Are we killing ourselves to feed this stupid little fuck?
No, really quickly though, move your mouse. It makes your little dude Bob. It's amazing.
He looks around.
Oh, wow, I just noticed that.
He's so excited.
He's looking straight at me with those beady little eyes.
Yeah.
Okay. That disdained look.
Let's feed our blobs.
I was lighting up my cursor on Bob's nose.
Let's feed our blobs.
Oh, boy. Whoa, we got a story?
We have a cutscene?
Wait, what?
Oh, really? What is happening?
I'm scared.
It's kind of loud. Holy shit.
This is really loud.
How does Bob know how to drive a spaceship?
I don't know.
Maybe he doesn't. Maybe he's getting sent there.
Oh, it's Bob! There he is. Bob, what are you doing there?
Oh, look how cute.
This is retarded.
I have a feeling... Wait, did he launch himself?
Sorry, he's let Bob do his thing. Let him do his thing.
Wow. I told you he's out of food.
I'm so confused right now.
Bob's I feel like fat. We're watching a Nintendo 64 cutscene. Like,
what really does. Happening? Oh my god.
Is he coming back to his whole family being eaten?
I feel. Possibly.
Is he the last
I think he ate them.
He ate his entire family.
He's a cannibal.
But look how sad he looks. Look how sad he looks. Oh, never mind.
He would be bigger than that if he ate his whole family.
Yeah. Oh, wait. On the wall left. No, there's onesie. There is one remaining.
No, he's hungry. He's looking for food.
What?
Oh, he's got a hand bone.
He's a cannibal.
Oh, okay, all right.
No! Oh my god, what is happening?
I'm like completely desynced to you guys. You guys are reacting to shit before I even
It gets really bad, Gob. It gets real bad.
No spoilers.
This is the best story I've ever
seen. What the fuck?
I'm so confused.
Anyone feel really immersed right
now? It's a meatball and a rocket ship.
Dude,
what's confusing about this?
Dude, this is the best game ever already.
I don't even know what to make of this shit.
My feels are hurting right now.
I'm sorry I made you all spend $10 on this.
Yeah. $10 for a Nintendo 64 game.
Totally worth it, dude.
Dude, Nintendo 64 is the greatest console of all time.
Nah, man.
Sega Genesis has a word with Dreamcast all day.
Give it some time. This is going to be great.
Oh, boy. Uh-huh.
I'm optimistic.
I'm going to hold you to that. When I
hit
the fun button.
I'm not gonna be able to eat lunch tomorrow.
Here we go.
Oh, let's do it.
Whoa, Jesus.
Oh god, fucking.
Whoa.
This is great. Oh, look at Super Meat Boy.
Wait, what about the mystery thing?
Wait, what about mystery
thing? Oh, how do you open it?
I want the food.
It's everyone,
oh, this is the end.
Oh,
everyone,
guys, you need to get up here. There's food.
Yeah, but there's also a mystery vial.
There is a mystery
vial. Where?
What's around here? What's at the top?
Yeah, it's underneath. It's at the. You know how at the top right you have that bottle?
Oh, okay. Where am I going?
Wait, what?
Yeah, how do we get to that?
Oh, how do we get to that?
How did you die?
Wait, it's where? I don't see where. What are you talking about?
I just jumped off the edge.
I figured it out.
There's a vial.
Where you got the vial?
I'm so confused.
I figured it out. I don't have the vial yet.
How did you get it?
I don't have it yet.
Oh.
How'd you get that?
Oh, you gotta use your sprints.
Use sprints.
Oh, there is a sprint.
I got it.
Yeah. Oh, you
we all get it. We all get it.
We all got it. We all got it. Okay.
No, we all got it. I think it's shared, right?
Except for Z, because he's dead.
Yeah, because he died somewhere.
I'm hilarious.
All right.
Oh, look how cute we look.
Wait a second.
Wait, what?
Oh, fuck you.
What?
Why did I get the meat?
I got the egg and the barbecue.
Why am I a saucy egg?
Sour cream?
Sour cream for Bryce.
I am a potato, unlike Mark Watney, yes.
I got this, creamy meat.
Is this the freaking ranking system?
I don't know.
I am the couch potato.
Does egg rate over potato?
I don't know.
Potato is great. It's an excellent.
Oh my god!
every single one of us died.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, there's more.
Oh, Jesus. But wait, there's more.
Oh,
you guys just got fucking served, boy.
Fucking exploded. Holy shit.
Okay. I like how every single one of us died.
We
all bombarded. Oh my god.
Now I'm a potato.
Wow.
I'm so confused. Hardly
you guys get that cream.
Do you guys want our creamy meats?
I think it's based on depth. I think it's deaths that's based off of.
Right? That makes sense.
Why am I a creamy meat for
everyone died. Yeah, everyone died almost the same amount.
Yeah. Me and Bryce unfortunately died twice.
I don't think it matters.
Died once.
I don't think it matters.
As long as we work together as a team, guys.
Yes.
I don't know how much that's gonna work out for us.
Okay! Who survived, yes!
I don't know what happened.
I don't know what happened either.
Oh.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, I opened up the food.
And I got here first. I am gonna be the victor of this level. Yes, I'm excited.
We just died.
What the fuck?
Hey.
We just
open up.
No, you gotta go around.
Yeah.
Oh, you son
of a bitch.
Yeah,
don't go
this way. Stone wall.
Oh my god.
Hi, guys.
Open the stone wall.
Actually, we have to help each other because it depends. Oh, fuck me.
Okay.
There's nothing over there.
What happened?
Oh,
because we all
just to be on the plane. I'm on it right now.
Yeah, it doesn't finish until we're all here. So who's missing?
So who's missing?
Yeah.
Hooray.
I probably have a low.
Oh, I'm a potato again.
I got a sour cream potato.
I'm a smoky.
There's no death.
I got the creamy meat again.
I'm the smoky spud.
Dying and coming late.
Ew.
All right.
Dirty so minds next? Chilled.
Yeah, sorry.
How
late
dare you?
Night, man.
Look, we late are innocent night. Meatballs. Get your minds out of the gutter.
Oh, I didn't even see the one at the top.
Oh my god, that fucking stupid ass spike.
I did it.
Okay, we got
GG team.
What's the drill?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hey guys, we got milk.
Watch out for the there you go. Watch out for the spikes underneath them.
Don't jump off the edge. Jump off the edge.
Y'all are suicidal.
Oh god.
Oh god. Okay.
She gets hard. All right.
All right. Oh. This is
what
not...
the fuck?
Spectate other players.
All right. They made this a little bit easier. So whoever's up ahead, you can spawn on top of them.
Yes. Yep.
Okay. All right. So what do you guys think? We go back to the menu and we do it where it is a race mode because this co-op is pretty easy.
Competitive.
I'd like to do a race. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's do it.
I'm still gonna have the story at the beginning because it's hilarious.